Today, gagawa tayo ng apple smoothies. These are the ingredients na kailangan natin sa paggawa ng apple smoothies. Need natin ng fresh milk, 2 cups, 8 pieces of dates without seeds, 2 apple, 1 pear, and needs natin ng oats. Need lang natin ng 6 tablespoons of oats. So, tablespoon of oats. Next pear. Then 2 cups of milk. This is only 1 cup. Then I need to put another 1 cup of milk. Very healthy, very yummy. This is good for our health and this is good breakfast. If you like my video, just click the bell button and share. Thank you. See you on my next video.